15 for a moment, caught in between 10 and 20, and I'm just dreaming, counting the ways to where you are. I'm 22 for a moment, and she feels better than ever, and we're on fire, making our way back from Mars. 15, there's still time for you, time to buy and time to lose. 15, there's never a wish better than this, when you only got 100 years to live.
Hi, Jier. It's been great having you as part of the Calvary family. We're certainly going to miss you. I wish you all the best in college and everything that the world has for you. You're a great guy, and I know that you are going to have a great future. Keep in touch. We'll see you soon.
So I would like to tell all of you about Jier's most epic moment in my class. That'd be in AP Calculus. It was right before spring break. So it was the end of third quarter. We're three quarters way through of calculus. And in the middle of the lesson, I think I was even in the middle of a sentence, and Jier says, "I think I have a talent." And I said, "What?" "I think I have a talent in math," he says. I said, "Yeah, I mean, I think you do." And it had just dawned on him that he was good at math and that he finally realized he could do math. And it was a very epic moment. The timing wasn't great since it was the middle of a lesson, but I'm sure glad it was. It's definitely better late than never. So, Jier, I'm glad you know you have a talent. You have many.
Some of the things I want to miss most about Jier when he leaves are, you know, how kind he is, how nice he is. He's always polite and kind. He's gonna do great things, I'm sure. You know, I could see him being a teacher or, you know, own a company someday and treat his employees really well. But whatever he does, it's gonna be great.
So my song that reminds me of Jier and that I wanna pass out to him is "I Hope You Dance." So this is an older country song. You'll have to look it up. But I hope you do find things to find joy in for the rest of your life. Things get you down, and yet you still always have a smile. You have uplifting words for others, and you've always made me feel like the day could always end on a positive note. Okay? But I do have one request, and I guess this goes along with the funny part too, is please don't sing. Please don't sing. Just ask Allie. Okay? Enjoy your life. Do well. Bye.
Congratulations, Jier, on graduating. My favorite memory of you was, I believe you were beating me in badminton, and I think something came over you because you did not want to lose, and you just started spiking that birdie every chance you could get, and you ended up beating me. But I'm proud of you, and good luck in college.
I remember Jier's first day in my band class. He was looking around the church with this look of wonder on his face, and I asked him what his impression of our school was so far. And he just smiled and he said, "I like it. Everybody smiles here."
I first met Jier when he was a sophomore, and he was this quiet, spiky-haired kid. eager to learn everything about America and to try everything. I didn't get to have him in class until he was a junior. And I have to say, that year and this year, when Jier's in class, everybody laughs more, everybody smiles more. He just has a charm about him. And he can make any day better for people, just with his smile and his attitude. I don't know if Jier realizes how much we're going to miss him, but we're really lucky to have him as part of the Calvary family. And I want to remind him that once a part of the Calvary family, always a part of the Calvary family.
To live, half time goes by. Suddenly your eyes are nothing blink of an eye.